pillar chain, marble walls and the reflection, and I mean just props that we had to bring in. I rely on the director's sense of vision. The Woman in Me is my favorite video all around. It was an experience to go to Cairo in the first place. And just to be working and spending a whole day amongst the pyramids is quite an experience.
I'm not always strong, and sometimes I'm even wrong. But I win when I tend to lose. Be the rock that you see when the nights get too long and I just can't go on. The woman in me, baby.
You know, when I was riding the horse in the Woman in Me through the pyramids, first of all, I had a dress on. I had no shoes. I still have the scars on my ankles from the stirrups because all of their hardware is metal. It's not just the stirrup that's metal there. The connector partway mostly metal. And it was blistering hot. But it was just so exciting. And the director had to climb up to the top of the pyramid. It took him quite a long time with all the camera gear to take that shot. So he didn't just have a sunstroke or something. So we put a lot of effort into making that, and I think it comes through. It's a very magical video.
The man in my heart.
Love the whole exchange, cultural exchange, and the people and the women in the video were having so much fun. I mean, they had to act kind of serious in the video, but in between takes they were giggling and laughing, and we were talking in sign language, and they were all just so excited. It was really great fun.
When the world wants to, and it feels cold and out of touch. Oh, it's a beautiful place when you kiss my face. The woman in me, need you to be.
It's a city of 1,000 mosques. That's what they call it, refer to it as. And so we had to include some mosque footage in this video, and I had to be complete, like your shoulders, your arms, everything has to be completely covered. You can't go in there with anything past your wrist, and you have to take your shoes off, and it was just really great.
The man in my heart.
But there was one point where we did run into some difficulty, where we got kind of held there. It wasn't in a mosque, it was outdoors. And the local, there's the problems there were really just starting to get to vibrate a little bit there when we were there. So it was a little bit of a risky time. And we got held up for a while, and we had to get some officials to come by.
The woman in me needs a man in you.
If You're Not In It For Love, I'm Outta Here was just an energy-driven video. The song's energetic. The energy reads on the screen loud and clear. Those energy, it was all very real. It was just very candid. I just said, look, we're just going to have fun. We're going to dance. We're going to move. Just film us. And that's what we did all day. There was a guy that was killed me. He was actually from Canada. What a great character he was. He's going to be a great actor, a great comedian or something. But he was kind of like doing the disco corny guy. And they all had such a natural... They actually came from a school, performing arts school. The drummers as well. And they were just real performers. They were the real thing. And it was kind of like a real fame, I guess, if you will. It wasn't just actors. These were real students, art students, dance students, musicians, and things like that. It was great.